Here we will discuss the concept of Dirac notation. This notation was introduced by the Dirac, and this notation we use in the quantum mechanics. It allows us to manipulate the formalism of quantum mechanics. We know that the physical state of a system in quantum mechanics is represented by the state vector of the Hilbert space. And this state vector we can say it is an element of Hilbert space. So the Dirac introduced the concept of cats, bras, and bra cats. Which are, I will describe below. For example, the cats, what do you mean by the cats? These cats, because these cats represents the elements of a vector space. And Dirac denote denoted the, you can say, the physical state or state of state vector by symbol like this vertical line and like this. So we will call it, this symbol we will call it cat or cat vector, and this cat belongs to Hilbert space. If I consider the state vector is represented by psi. I will write in term of Dirac notation like this psi. This represent, we will call it cat vector or cat. And this cat, we will call it belongs to Hilbert space. Or we can say it belongs to cat space. And we can also represent this cat in term of matrix form also. For example, I will write in term of, we can represent in term of column matrix. So this vector I can represent like this. 2i, 3, 6, this represent the physical state or one of the element of vector space, and this I will write in term of matrix form. Similarly, we have another bra vector. So this bra, or you can see the bras, and this the elements here belongs to dual space. Here we have the concept of dual space, and this dual space, as we know from the linear algebra, or dual space can be associated with every vector space. And Dirac denoted the elements of dual space by the symbol like this. This symbol we will call it bra vector. And if I denote the elements of dual space with this symbol psi, then we can represent this we'll call bra vector. Or you can say this represent the elements of the dual space. And dual space means that the twins, just like the twins. And one more interesting is that for every cat there exist a unique bra. That is like this. And you can say vice versa. You have a cat, then there is, for every bra vector, there is unique cat also. this cat belongs to Hilbert space, and where is corresponding bra will belongs to its dual space. And this bra vector we can denote in term of matrix. This is bra vector. If I want to write this, the bra vector from this cat vector, this we will write minus 2y complex conjugate 3 6. So this is the we have row vector, row matrix. So this is the matrix representation of the bra vector. Now we have bra cat notation. So bra cat Dirac uses this notation for the scalar products. And Dirac uses the symbol for scalar product like this. This vertical line like this. This we call, we also call it inner product. We also call it inner product. And Dirac call it bracket. If we write like this, we will call bracket. For example, if we have want to write the product of two elements, one is say psi and another is phi, so we can write in term of Dirac notation phi psi. So this is the way of writing the bracket notation in term of Dirac notation. And if we want to write it, because earlier we have scalar product, we want to write in term of the matrix. So this will represent the this is bra vector, this is cat vector. So I will write like this. This is a row matrix and this is column matrix. So we can get the scalar product like this. So this is all about the Dirac notation in the quantum mechanics.